after the fight, things got super uncomfortable. You could, like, totally cut the tension with, like, a plus six sword. I mean, why is this happening? I mean, we were such good friends to start.
It's like this, right? Because of that dumb princess bitch, everybody thought Foxy Love was a loose cannon. Now, Foxy may be loose, but she ain't no cannon. I needed to make things right and quick. Bling, bling.
12-year-old girl and a donkey? Damn.
Not the bed, Uncle Fred. Foxy's got us a buttload of booze. Yeah.
Booze, yeah. Hey, Pig, great news. Foxy just bought us an insane amount of alcohol. Are you defecating into a cantaloupe?
This is awkward. I guess if I just waited an hour, I could have chalked this one up to the booze, huh? Hey, listen, let's not live in the past, all right? Come on, guys, let's party. Woohoo!
Here we go! This is how we do it.
Just me, that's definitely a possibility, but I don't know, all night it kind of seemed like Toot was on a really annoying quest for attention.
Hey, Xander, Tiny Bee, you're standing under the mistletoe. I swear to fucking God, I'll chop my fucking head off! Could you just put it in me already?
I'm on a never-ending quest.
I knew what Xander was trying to tell me, that I was fat, and guys aren't into real women anymore. I was so mad. I guess that's why I did what I did.
What? This is who? Xander's girlfriend?
Are you sure? Because Xander's never mentioned anything about a girlfriend.
I'm on a never-ending quest to save my girlfriend.
And we talked all the time about everything.
I saw Princess Claire with tears in her eyes. Man, nothing reminds me of my first time like a chick crying. Aw. Poor hot girl, what's wrong?
Unless I was completely mistaken, Spanky Ham seemed like the kind of person I could open up to. So we found a private room in the house where we could have a serious talk. Why does Foxy hate me so? It's not like I'm the one who made her black.
No. That's nobody's fault but her own. You know what you should do?
Apologize.
That'll get you out of this ball pit so I can check out that precious vertical smile of yours.
I don't see why I should apologize. I mean, where I come from, all my servants are black. Or Presbyterian.
Yeah, but honey, where you're from, inanimate objects spring to life and spew silly catchphrases.
What you talking about, Pig?
No, he's right, Blue Ball. Maybe I should just apologize.
Usually, Clara looks to us for advice, but this time it came from Spanky. It's a good thing, too, because I was going to tell her to shoot the president.
I want to apologize.
Aw, you can apologize. But shut the f*** up.